season that was halfway through before it was begun.
Some clinkers and some stinkers, some diamonds in the rough.
Some cause for tears, some cause for cheers, some very classy stuff.
We're quick to take the credit and slow to take the blame.
But all in all, when they roll that roll, we are proud.
And every week we live or die by the numbers that we make. When their eyes are weak, when they're low, they're a fake. You're in a show that's going under. You're headed for a crash. They slot you in on different time and you're suddenly a smash. Oh, there are days it gets you deep, but it's a kick to be part of that TV family. We are a real live TV family that prays the whole year through. Dear Lord, keep those real people doing the wonderful things they do.
And thanks for all the mails and ratings we had since way back when. And in the fall, if they fall, we're shooting JR again.
My thanks to all those folks who tired of watching old repeats. You took a tall, young, skinny singer and kept him off the streets.
And for a lullaby that keeps each of us busy as can be, we thank our TV family.
Such different types is a topic we discuss, and that it seems to really work, that's incredible to us.
And for a whole new looking Medicare, we're the show to see. We love our TV family.
The frontier life is tough, things are tough, hardships everywhere, and that's the honest.
On Monday night, it's first, grown men curse, kick and yell and fight. And that just happens in the booth.
We say a lot of filth and video winging through the air.
And just to hear you say, well done,
our media is rare.
Perhaps there were some fleeting moments when we fell on our ear.
But yes, like it says on the blimp, it really was a good year.